So cooperative education, or co-op, can be characterized by periods of academic studies interspersed with periods of paid workplace experiences. Co-ops are typically 4 months, they can be 8 months, but they need to be 420-hour stints. Unlike other forms of will, co-op needs to be embedded, interspersed, or integrated in between the academic studies or the formal learning. So when you think of co-op, think of a double-decker sandwich. Studies, work term. As a will partner, it's important for you to understand that co-ops are quite structured, they are prescriptive, and they are highly dependent upon student program timelines. And why this matters to you is because when you go to post a position, you need to know when the students are going to be available and looking at those positions. So it's important to know the timelines. So whether you're a not-for-profit, a small design studio, or a government agency, co-ops can provide immense value to your organization through providing you with access to specific skills, to fill hiring gaps, or to infuse energy and new ideas into your different teams.